was a couple of weeks' time.
Well, Ken Brown's reluctance to play West Bromwich Albion probably stems from the league encounter back in September. It was a match Argyle really should have won. Albion reduced to 10 men when Goodman was sent off. And they predictably took the lead. Tommy Tynan, his seventh goal of the season from the free kick. But Argyle easing up in the second half and allowing Albion to come back with this equaliser. Very poor defence it was too. Albion now a much better side under player manager Brian Talbot.